What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We've been jumping into some kind of interesting. The IT Crowd, Series 1, Episode 2, Fire. Thanks to Alexander. Much, much love for the request. No idea what we're getting into. But let's jump in. Let's check it out together anyway. Let's see what we got. I'm about to hit the subscribe button. I'm about to smash the like button because you guys aren't going to send me something that's garbage anyway. So let's see what we got. Let's go. If you guys enjoy it, go show the IT Crowd some love on their channel for sure. It's down inside of the description. Let's go. Oh, shit. I really thought I had a blue screen for a minute. Damn you. Okay, all seems normal at first. Until I realized there is a massive fire in the office. What is going on?
I mean fire.
Yeah, that's a fire. 4 or 5 fire.
Now let's see what we have here. Stand upright. Now I can't read it. Not me. I am a giddy goat. Okay. Remove safety clip.
Oh my God, how many
people... Don't look at my feet!
Fire? Fire?
No, no.
Aim nozzle at base of fire.
That is not supposed to happen whatsoever at any time.
Oh, that is typical. Why has it done that? I'll just put this over here with the rest
of the fire. Let me just set this down next to the rest of the fire and figure out what to do.
3 Hello? Is this the emergency services? Then which country am I speaking to? Hello? Hello? I know. Yeah. Okay. Subject, fire. Dear sir stroke madam, I'm writing to inform you of a fire which has broken out at the premises of... No, that's too formal.
That's way too formal.
Dear sir stroke madam, fire! Exclamation mark. Fire! Exclamation mark. Help me! Exclamation
yeah,
mark.
Yeah, that'll do it. That'll
123 Carrenden Road. Looking forward to hearing from you. All the best, Maurice Moss.
It is terribly sad because there are some people out there that would actually be like that in a situation. They would have to read the fire extinguisher. They would have to figure it all out. It was absolutely creative and hilarious, 100%. If you guys enjoyed it, go show the IT Crowd some love. I will be checking out some more, 100%. Hit the like button if you liked it, the dislike button, but I won't believe you. Check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Till the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.